Thank you. bring the tree back up, maybe.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't keep going back up.
To see when I had the exhaust right underneath the foot pedal, it was so loud I couldn't even hear nobody. I threw it in the back.
Yeah, when you go through holes,
it's like, holy fuck. I think I was doing some belt grip for a little while.
Moving?
Yeah. And I went through over there.
I got a rag.
No, I'm good. I got trees.
You got a whole Subaru interior right there.
That's yeah. True.
Damn right.
My.
Thank you. exhausted, burped out. Back in service. A fucking stick, fucking twisted my belt,
take it
and
right
then
off.
It fucking popped off.
Yep. Walking on a trail.
That's what happens when you have no skid plate, huh?
Yeah, I don't have one on Castle yet.
Yeah, but you look how tall yours is.
Yeah. Well, on my Craftsman, this is a completely different drive setup. So.
Sorry, quick fix. This is trying to get it without getting a fucking another muffler burn.
Yeah, you gotta love them pipes, huh?
Oh, yeah. I had one on my forearm for almost 2 weeks. I finally just got rid of it.
I'm good to go.
See?
Nice.
Yeah. I posted pictures on it, but... Quad driver to that.
Yeah, I'm impressed.
That would be fun, though.
I'm
we
impressed.
We should definitely
this.
Do that.
Oh, no, we should. This thing is unbelievable.
Well, maybe. You should drive at some point today.
I'd be honored.
Honored.
Maybe I'll barrel roll into a mud hole. Freaking Travis. Woo! Nobody has video of that. Video of that does not exist.
Thank you.
We'll just turn the key, throw it in neutral.
Oh, it does have power, so it's fucking nip bottles everywhere.
I know. Dude, I'm gonna tie up to it and see if I can tow it. I got a hook on it right now. I'm gonna just fucking.
That's gonna be badass.
I don't think it's gonna do it. It feels like this front end is.
I'm gonna back mine up and then just hit the record button.